Hey tech lovers, welcome back to another new tips and tricks episode of Mobile Funda. And today's Funda is to optimize Redmi and Poco device that will make your phone run smoother and faster, whether you are on HyperOS 2.0 or 2.2. So if you feel your device is not running at its best, then stay tuned and watch this video till the end. Let's start with something super simple. Open the security app, go to manage apps, then background auto start apps. You will see bunch of apps turned on by default. So just turn off the ones you don't actually use. Then go back, tap on three dots and select other settings. And turn off recommendations, because this also run in the background and quietly drain your battery. Now jump into settings and open interconnectivity. If you only have one Xiaomi device, switch it off. But here's the thing, you will lose the music shortcut in the control panel. So if that's fine for you, go ahead and disable it. Next, head over to more connectivity settings. Tap on printing and turn everything off. Also, if you don't use the wireless display, turn that off as well, as it's another hidden battery drainer. Alright. Now let's talk about something important. Open fingerprint and password settings, go to authorizations and revocations, and disable MSA and system daemon, as these are mainly used for ads and they constantly run in the background, so you are better off without them. Now move to privacy settings. Here you have to disable three settings. First, user experience program. Second, the ad services. And third, usage and diagnosis, as all of these collect data in the background, and honestly, they are just slowing down your phone while eating your battery. After that, open the Google setting, then go to all services. Here also, you have to disable four settings. First, disable nearby device search. Second, personalize using shared data. Third, usage and diagnosis, and the last, unknown tracker alerts. As each of these settings run in the background, so turning them off means less lag and more battery. Then go into location and tap on app permission and remove location access from the apps that don't really need it. Once done, go to location services and turn off anything that's enabled by default. And while you are at it, also turn off the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth scanning, as these two are also a sneaky battery drainer. Finally, open additional settings, then go to language and input, then manage keyboards and select Gboard. Then open privacy and turn off everything that's on by default, because these options collect data in the background. So if you want, you can also turn off the haptic feedback on the keyboard to save a little more battery, though that's optional. And that's it. Do these settings and your phone will run faster and smoother. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, then drop a like, share it with your friends. And also don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more such tips and tricks. I will see you in the next video. Till then, keep exploring. Jai Hind.